in case if anyone is wondering, how am I here yet? You just saw the other video being at another part. I was going to record two other videos, but those had to be deleted due to my storage being a bitch. So, we're right here, I'm about to freaking fight another boss, and I have the whole arms flask thing still. So, yeah. And I'm about to fight him right now. Okay. So please, just accept it as that. How much percent of battery do I have? I have 16. Okay. Now. Are we gonna do this or what? So I'm sorry, but my storage is being a bitch, and I'm running low on it, so we're just gonna go with what we have here. And why I'm close, oh yeah, and we did see Chris, though, we met up with him. And there's a save point. Save point. Hi, Duke. Screw the lockpick, I won't need it. Let me save this. Yeah, we met up with Chris Redfield. Look, I'm really sorry, but if I keep recording too many parts of this, it's gonna really tire me out. So, just go with what we have and do with it as you will, please. So, where is that area where we have to, check the windmill part? Yeah, I'm probably on 15% of battery capacity now, but at this point I don't even care anymore. Yeah, I knew I was gonna need one of these. How am I supposed to get back over there? Ready, hold on a minute. Alright. Dang, how long is that ladder, man?
What is this? And how am I supposed to do this? They're saying I still need another? Move the windmills with a crank to start. Pull the lever? What? So where am I supposed to go? What am I supposed to do? There's nothing down here. God, don't tell me I'm gonna get stuck again on another puzzle! Oh, there we go. I hope this works. Heck yes.
Got it.
It did work. Oh, yes. Now I can do it. Let me save it right here, just in case. Right, your precious water. Your precious water is gone! And for good reason, too. Finally! October 1, a sunny day. Mother Miranda brought me 5 people from the village, just like I asked it did. I made them sleep with some liquid and then I put cow dough in their tummies. I am looking forward to the cow dough to grow in their tummies. October 2, a cloudy day. 4 of the people from the village are dead this morning. One is almost alive again. I sent it to my lab on a mountain. I failed again. Mother wants strong vessels, but I cannot get any. I will need more people from the village. Ooh, high capacity. Oh no, and I don't have it anymore. That ain't fair. Finally, some chem fluid. Oh, 11%. Like I said, I'm sorry that I've, like, skipped up, like, basically made it to where you're seeing this. It's just, like, yo, you get the point. I'll just tell you in a little bit. Oh, this is poison. This dude complained too much. Oh, I just realized I don't have any ammo. Come on, get closer, boy. I got him! Fish out of water.
Defeated the mutated Moreau. In the words of Next Genius. Right, death is like he was. Disgusting, whatever. What Ethan said?
Alright, how much percentage of battery do I have? 9%. I'm sorry.
Like I said, I'm sorry I skipped too much of these, but... Dude, I am getting tired of this, and it's really starting to aggravate. Requires a 6-winged being. There we go. Combined with the 4-wing unborn key, 6th wing. Uh-oh.
You're better off than I thought. Who's that? Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters. You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you? You've got fight. I'll give you that info. But what's the plan when you have them all 4 flasks? Trying to get at? I could lend you a hand. I'm trying to get on my good side. I don't get cock. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard. Self-centered prick.
Head to the stronghold. You unlocked it. Now how do I get out of here? Oh dang, gang! Flashbang gang! Hey! I'm still recording. Better hurry with this so I can get out of here. I think I went this way. Yeah. Alright, hold up. This elevator. Finally, man. Let me save it right here for a sec. Head to the stronghold. Thank you. first. Shotgun ammo. Mother Miranda gave me a mountain. Now I can do lots and lots of cattle experiments. This is my secret special laboratory. I did 3 cattle experiments today, but they all went pop and made a mess. I put in the cattle, and then I tried putting wolf blood from a needle into the spine. The person wriggled a lot and then killed my assistant. I could not hold it down, so I put it in a cage, and now I have to feed it. Oh shit! A new weapon. Damn, that killed him in an instant. Damn! This gun works perfectly. Hold up. This is a waste of my time. Let me save right here just in case. I unlocked it. That was good. This way. First, I gotta go somewhere first. Oh, now it's starting to get. It's the sunset. This way, Papa. What? Rose is waiting for you. The show must go on. Wait, no, I'm not supposed to go here yet. I'm supposed to go the other way. Arms flask.
Ah, my apologies.
It's fine.
To think I would buy such things.
Nice. Hey, he's got some more supplies. Really?
It's fine. All finished. This modification can be done in just a moment. Until next we meet.
Yep, until next we meet. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end it there. We made a lot of progress, even though I just made two videos of me, like, even though the other videos that I made had to be deleted due to storage matters. Either way, we're at the part where, basically, when we come back, we'll see what Heisenberg wants. Until then, my name is Moreau, so if you watch, like, comment, subscribe, I will see you guys later. And tomorrow I will record Scooby-Doo Mystery Mayhem to make up for the videos that I could not record.